racist. Every one of us need this. I'm tired, I don't believe this. Why racism still existing? Don't matter, Catholic or Christian, Buddhist, Jewish or Muslim, or 20 dozen some others. I wonder, ain't Martin Luther bring some truth to the situation? Cause Jefferson got us looking for justice and we waiting. People still killing, but we got no Batman and Robin. They grabbing Batman and robbing each other over their problems. But look, we broke as hell, some hopeless and go to jail. Murdering, bombing countries like we ain't afraid of hell. Some already know it well, live it like show and tell. Bragging about selling drugs, I'm calling that blow and tell. And we searching for meaning, grabbing books and we reading. Just take a look at that man in the mirror before you leaving and see him for what he is. Cause generations of kids is looking up to us thinking like this is the way we live.